And in addition to improving its finances, HART is also working on improving its security after a rail car was tagged with graffiti. We found out this wasn't the only crime to take place in HART's operations center in Waipahu. Equipment's been stolen and vehicles broken into. So what kinds of changes are they making to make that area more secure? Manola Morales is getting answers.
Well, more security personnel will be on site 24 hours a day, as well as cameras. Now, this, of course, comes with a price. HART officials tell us it took 4 workers 2.5 days to erase all of the graffiti, and a close look at the vandalized rail car shows no visible signs of damage.
We didn't know what we might find under the paint. There was a lot of question about, you know, had they perhaps scratched it or whatever. And the good news is there was no damage other than the paint itself, and that has been removed, and the train is good as new.
Grabowskis tells me HART has consulted with Honolulu police officers on what is the best way to keep the area secure. Security cameras will be added shortly, and more security guards will be patrolling the site 24 hours a day.
You said you've added personnel. How much have you added?
So I prefer not to get too much detail. I don't want to tip our hands, but I will just tell you that we do have folks now both inside the facility and facilities, as well as roaming outside, as well as additional security at the entrance points.
I also asked Grabowskis how much the additional security measures will cost, and he says it will be several thousand dollars a month. He adds that HART workers did the cleanup themselves using a solvent to clean the graffiti, so it won't be necessary to file an insurance claim. We also checked with Honolulu police and were told that no suspects have been arrested for the incident. Manola Morales, KHON 2 News.